Hi, my name is Ronnie Datta, and today we're going to talk about the F-15EX on Hausa Defense. The Indian Air Force's plans to buy 114 new fighter jets at an estimated cost of $15 billion has seen them being offered seven different fighter designs from companies in US, Europe, and Russia. But recent developments suggest that an eighth entrant might gatecrash the process. US aerospace giant Boeing is contemplating offering its F-15EX fighter to the Indian Air Force and has sought clearance from the Donald Trump administration. Boeing has already offered its F-18EF Super Hornet to the Indian Air Force and Navy, which is also seeking to buy 57 aircrafts to operate from its aircraft carriers. So should India buy the F-15EX? Now, the F-15EX is the latest variant of the F-15E Strike Eagle multi-role fighter. The F-15E is itself derived from the iconic F-15 fighter, which first flew in 1972. Both the F-15 and F-15E remain in service with the air forces of the US and several of its allies. The F-15EX is based on the F-15E variant sold to Qatar and Saudi Arabia in the past decade, and according to Boeing, it delivers more payload capacity and range than any fighter in its class. In terms of loaded weight and dimensions, the F-15EX is significantly larger than the Super Hornet and Rafale, and well over twice the size of the Gripen offered by Sweden's Saab. The F-15EX reportedly has a maximum takeoff weight of about 36 tons, near to that of the Su-30 MKI, the Indian Air Force's mainstay fighter. Boeing claims the F-15EX can carry over 13 tons of weapons and fuel tanks under its wings and fuselage, which is well over the Rafale's publicized payload capacity of 9.5 tons. Moreover, the F-15E and F-15EX have conformal fuel tanks to increase range and advanced navigation equipment for low-level ground attack missions. The F-15EX can carry up to 22 air-to-air missiles, far more than the number carried by the F-35 stealth fighter. Boeing has been promoting the F-15EX as an affordable backup option for the expensive F-35. It has been recently reported that Boeing has projected a unit cost of $80 million for the F-15EX. Last year, the Trump administration cleared the purchase of eight F-15EX jets for the US Air Force in its defense budget for an estimated cost of $1.1 billion, with intentions to buy up to 72 more aircrafts. It marked the first purchase of an F-15 by the US Air Force in nearly 20 years. Israel has been mulling an order for around 25 F-15EX jets for more than a year. Israel values the F-15's long range and heavy payload capability as a deterrent in the event of threats from Iran. Other countries operating the F-15E are Israel, South Korea, and Singapore. Interestingly, both South Korea and Singapore had selected the F-15E over the Rafale in the 2000s. Boeing's intention to offer the F-15EX fighter to the Indian Air Force is likely to raise questions on how the company views the prospects of the Super Hornet in India. While touted as having lower operating costs than the F-15, the Super Hornet has won only two export orders to date from Australia and Kuwait. Now, the Indian Air Force has said that the process to initiate selection of a new fighter is being worked on, but has not specified any timeline. The project is being taken up under the strategic partnership model, where an Indian company will manufacture the new jets in India. I hope you like this video about the F-15EX, and if you did, please share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to MyNation and keep watching Hausa Defense.